Jesus. Come on, I don't know what giant you're facing today. I don't know what mountain you're facing. Come on, let's give it to him, because he takes it all. And he turns it around.
You take the enemy man for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good.
Come on, sing that out with me.
You take the enemy man for evil, and you turn it for good. I know you turn it for good.
you for your authority today. We thank you that your word is here, your word is powerful. Your promises are yes and amen. And you know, as I was praying for us today, I really felt like God said, take a moment in worship and believe me for miracles. And so I don't know if you have a need today of a miracle. Maybe it's physical, maybe it's relational, maybe it's financial. But I wanted to make sure, number one, that we obey the Lord. Number two is that we take advantage of his promise. That we take advantage of the access that we really have. Like, it's not just something we sing about. We really have access to the power. He said,